Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
Okay, guys, welcome back to my IT class. So, this class we are going to learn about new sensor and its soil moisture sensor. Okay. So the kit that have you prepare is this one, the soil moisture sensor. Okay. Okay. And then the next is this guys, one superbead and one microbead. And then here we are going to use servo guys. Okay, servo, one servo. And the last you need two cable micro USB here. Okay, so we start from wiring. If you use the old version like this, so here you can see there is 4 pin, right? There is PCC, GND, DO, and AO. So the pin you only use is only PCC, and then GND, and then AO. So it should be like this, guys. Oh yeah, because you use the new version, so you can just yeah like that in pin one. Okay, nice. Okay, have you done, guys? Yeah. The pin you need, this pin I think is only PCC, GND, and AO. PCC and AO, okay. So guys, so. Okay, so the next step, take your super bit, guys, this one, and connect the PCC to port or the red pin here, and then connect the GND to black pin, and the AO to pin one, okay. Wait, guys, I will connect it PCC. PCC to the red pin, and then here GND to the black pin. And the last is AO to pin 1 or the yellow pin. Okay, so it's be like this, guys. Have you done?
Done.
Okay, same. Okay, next, take your servo. Oh, have you done, Han? Done or not? Okay, guys, we will wait for a Han for a while. Okay, yeah, this is servo Tower Pro. Okay, done. Next, take your servo, and if you see here, there is three color of the cable, guys. There is brown, red, and orange. Orange is mean pin, and then the red is mean port or PCC, and the brown is mean GND. So what have you do? Wait, guys, my cable. Okay, so just connect it like this. Like that, guys. So it's connect to pin to GND, 5 volt, and pin 0 like this. So the result is like this, guys. So have you done like this? Connect it to 5 volt like this. The servo 5 volt. Yeah, that's right. Hello. Okay, that's right. Okay, if you are done, the last step is connect your microbit. Okay, guys. So next, here because you need two USB micro USB cable, connect one to the microbit like this, and one more to the superbit.
Wow.
Like this, guys. So you need to micro USB. Okay. Everyone have to. Okay. Nice, nice. Okay, nice. Okay, guys. So now you can open your laptop because we will make the code. Wait, guys. Okay. Okay, guys. So now we are going to make the code. Open your macro.microbit, and then click new project here. And name it soil moisture sensor with servo like this, guys. Okay, and then create. Okay, guys, done. Okay, and next here the first step, you have to make a new variable. Make variable name soil like this, and then drag set soil to forever, and then you can search here integer and take this one like this, and then the next is go to advanced, take pin and click analog grid pin because we use AO, and choose P1 like this, and set the number to 10. Okay, make something like, guys. Okay, have you done? Okay, I'll continue it. So go to advanced again, take serial. Like this, serial word value X. This one, you name it humid, like this. Okay. And then go to variable, take soil and put like this. Okay. So now we can know about the data. So before we continuing make the code like this, we are going to calibrate flash gas. So now you can connect your USB to your laptop, guys. Okay, connect all, guys, because we are going to calibrate first. Why we have to calibrate is the function is to know about the higher data and the lower, guys. That is important. Okay, like this, guys. If you have connected here, there's a button show data device. So it means you have connected. Don't forget to download it first, guys. Download, and you can see show data here. The first data is 99. So this is the higher data, guys. And now we need this. We need soil, but before that I will add some water to this soil, guys. Wait a minute. Okay, guys, I have done here. So now is humid. Nice. And now let's we try to insert our soil. Okay, because here only one. Look, the data when I insert my sensor, is became 57 from 99 to 57 58. So it mean around 16. My data is around 16. Okay, so how about you, Jikral? Jikral it 60. Oh yeah, sorry, 60, guys. My mood is belepotan. Ah, look. Okay, 5 is the lower. And how about the higher? Try. Okay, the higher is like that. Okay, so okay. Nice. Okay, you. Okay, the lower is 45. Okay, nice. Done. Okay. Next, next. What are you need? What do you need? Sen, sen, try it, sen. Okay. 67. Nice, guys. Jelas, Rehan. Guys, we will wait first, guys. Okay, remember your higher and your lower data because we will make next code with the data, guys. We need the data for making the new code. Try to insert it. Wow. Okay, 70. Okay, done. Uninsert again. Waduh.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, guys. So, remember your what? Your higher and your lower data, guys. So here we will make the new. Go to logic. Tag. Wait. Tag. Go to logic. Tag if true, then else. This one. What be? Like this, guys. So and then go to logic again and take this. Take the equal or less than is okay because we can change it later. Take this one, guys. Okay, next. Here we will change it to this. Less than or equal like this, and here you can do like this. What's that? This one, soil. And remember your higher data. My data is 29 like this. Okay, next is. We will give an emoticon, so icon like this, so icon and give sad because the data is high. It mean the soil is not good, so we give sad icon like this. And after that, we will tag in pin and then tag share pro write pin like this. Careful, right pin, give it like this, and set to 0, okay, and then you have to duplicate this, duplicate, change the emote to smile, and then duplicate the servo to, and change the value to 180, like this. Have you done, guys? If you are done, just download it again. Okay, we re-download. Okay, download it. So here we can see our servo, guys. When we insert, when we insert the sensor, the servo is it will active, guys. We repeat it. When we insert, it's good, guys. So my code is working, guys. My project is working. How about you, guys? This, try it. try si jekot. Back to soda tadi face di face this one. Oke, okay, in here it is wet. Oh, I know. So let's change your code to
you have to change the pin to pin 1. Bro,
what?
Change the pin.
It's nice.
Nice, right?
Oh, yes, download again.
I'm wrong.
Wait, maybe you need some water. I will add water again.
Oh no, can I try it?
Wait, wait. We need water, guys. Okay, because water is important. Oh. Here, here. Yeah. What is not working? Ish.
Buen, buen.
Oh, wait, wait. Coba try novel, try. Wait, wait. Is wet, guys.
Very.
Ah, walking, walking. Why jika?
Walking.
Try again, jika.
Walking.
It's too wet.
It's not problem.
So device.
Change this to the higher.
No. Walking.
For example, like
100.
Change
to
100. Yeah, change like 100. Like this, and then you re-download it. Okay. Oh, it's wrong. It mean sad. And then the second is smiling.
Nice.
It's him.
Like this. Try. Now it's walking.
Yeah.
Oke, okay, guys, walking normal, guys. Okay, try again, Jikra. Okay, guys.
Ini disuruh.
What, guys? I want to see your. Oh, is. Ah, is right like now. So, try again. It's already work. See your data. Okay, guys, walking again. Nice. Okay, next.
You.
Okay. Okay. See your code.
Walking.
Okay, nice. That again. Okay, so walk again. Okay, watch out. Last, Sena.
He smile again, then.
Try again. Your shell power is not move.
I'm going to cut this.
Use two cable, Sena.
There's no.
Why you don't ask? Use two cable, you can borrow your friend. You have to use two cable, use this.
Oh my God.
Okay, try right now. Okay, walk. Okay, guys, it's already work all, guys. Okay, because it's already done, so guys, I will give you a conclusion, guys. When you want to do farm, like be farmer, Okay, you can use the sensor to make automatic watering plan. So when your soil is not good, it will automatic give water to the soil and the soil be nice again. Okay, so guys, maybe that's all for the IT class today. Let's close our IT class today by setting Hamdalah and doa kafaratul majlis together. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Kalau mau memberika sudah lailantas. Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.